fifth-generation fighter jets can only be built by a few countries in the world. Today, I will show you the most powerful technological weapons made for the sky. There are 7 fifth-generation fighter jets in total on our list. Let's take a look at them in order. First up is the Chengdu J-20 fighter jet. It is a fifth-generation twin-engine stealth fighter developed by China. The J-20 made its first flight on January 11, 2011, and entered service in 2017. The J-20 is designed as a multi-role aircraft capable of performing air superiority, air defense, and ground attack missions. A total of 570 units are planned to be produced. The J-20 features a blended fuselage with a low radar cross-section, large sloping twin tails and internal weapons bays for long and short-range missiles to reduce radar cross-section. It also has large fuel tanks for long-range missions and can conduct high-speed operations. There are 3 variants of the J-20. The J-20A, the first production model. The J-20B with thrust vectoring. And the J-20S1, which is capable of dual-seat aircrew. TFX Kaan is a fifth-generation jet fighter developed by Turkey. It has low visibility and sensor fusion. It has superior features such as air-to-air and air-to-ground dominance. And it has 2 engines in total. On February 21st, 2024, it made its first flight. Taycan is planned to enter the inventory of the Turkish Armed Forces with 20 aircraft by 2028 in the first phase, and to replace the old F-16 type aircraft in its inventory starting from 2030. The TFX Kaan has many unique features. Some of these are the ability to fire high-precision ammunition, high maneuverability and a powerful propulsion system, infrared search and tracking sensor, special Aselsan helmet, mounted display system, and the directed infrared countermeasure system, which detects threats and then eliminates them by intervening directly with lasers or other energy sources. F-22 Raptor. The F-22 Raptor is a single-seat, twin-engine, all-weather tactical fighter aircraft developed by Lockheed Martin for the United States Air Force, with a focus on air superiority, low radar signature, and high stealth. In addition to providing air superiority, it can also perform missions such as ground attack, electronic warfare, and signals intelligence. It can carry its weapons in special compartments to further reduce its radar signature and can carry external payloads. However, due to the high cost of production, the number of production is limited. It is one of the first fifth-generation fighter aircraft in the world and made its first flight in 1997. HAL-MCA. It was developed for the Indian Air Force and Navy. It is a twin-engine, all-weather, stealthy, multi-role fighter aircraft. The Mark 1 variant of the aircraft will be a fifth-generation fighter aircraft, while the Mark 2 variant will have sixth-generation technologies. AMCA is intended to perform a wide range of missions, including air superiority, ground attack, suppression of enemy air defenses, and electronic warfare missions. It is intended to replace the Sukhoi Su-30MKI air superiority fighter, which forms the backbone of the IAF fighter fleet. The AMCA design is optimized for low radar cross-section and super speed capability. The AMCA is the only fifth-generation fighter currently under development in India, and it is expected to play an important role in India's fighter fleet. Sukhoi Su-57. It is a fifth-generation fighter jet developed by Sukhoi. It made its first flight in 2010 and entered service in 2020. Due to problems in the development of the aircraft, serial production is constantly delayed. the aircraft is planned to be a stealthy, single-seat twin-engine jet fighter and will be the first aircraft to use operational stealth technology in service with Russia. The Su-57 is a fifth-generation multi-role fighter capable of land and sea attacks, as well as air combat, and features stealth, super maneuverability, super cruise, integrated avionics, and a large internal payload. It is expected to replace the MiG-29 and Su-27 in Russian military service and will also be sold to foreign governments. The aircraft is expected to have a service life of 35 years. The program costs close to $10 billion, with a single one costing between $50 and $100 million. F-35 Lightning II. This fighter jet, which made its first flight in 2006, was designed and built to fulfill both air superiority and strike missions, and to enable a single aircraft to fulfill all missions due to the cost of developing different aircraft for each purpose in war. The fifth generation is single seat and single engine. It is a multi-role fighter suitable for all weather conditions. It is also capable of electronic warfare and intelligence, surveillance, target acquisition, and reconnaissance capabilities. It has three main variants: the F-35A for conventional takeoff and landing, the F-35B for short takeoff and vertical landing, and the F-35C for ship-based operations. The project has faced several challenges, such as its large-scale complexity, high costs, and long delivery delays, and has been subject to intense criticism. The U.S. plans to produce 2,456 F-35s by 2044. The F-35 is currently estimated to cost a total of $1.7 trillion, with each aircraft costing up to $100 million. The aircraft is built using the same technologies used in the F-22. Even if its radar signature is not as small as the F-22, it is lower than today's aircraft. To achieve this, weapon stations are hidden inside the fuselage. Mitsubishi X-2 Shinshin. This fighter is a Japanese experimental aircraft used to test advanced stealth fighter technologies. Its size is considerably smaller than other fifth-generation fighters. At the beginning of the 21st century, Japan, seeking to renew its aging fleet of fighter jets, began making offers to the United States to purchase several Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor fighter jets. However, the U.S. Congress had banned the export of the aircraft to protect its secrets, such as its widespread use of stealth. This rejection required Japan to develop its own modern fighter jet, equipped with stealth features and other advanced systems. Japan built this fighter for testing purposes. Now, Mitsubishi is developing the FX fighter. This fighter is a sixth-generation aircraft. Its first flight is scheduled for 2028. Its entry into service will take place in 2035. What do you think is the most powerful fighter on this list? If you had the chance to use one of these planes, write which one you would choose in the comments section. Don't forget to like the video.